Researchers at North Carolina State University have demonstrated a caterpillar-like soft robot that can move forward, backward, and dip under narrow spaces. The caterpillar bot's movement is driven by a novel pattern of silver nanowires that use heat to control the way the robot bends, allowing users to steer the robot in either direction. A caterpillar's movement is controlled by local curvature of its body. Its body curves differently when it pulls itself forward than it does when it pushes itself backward. The researchers say that they have drawn inspiration from the caterpillar's biomechanics to mimic that local curvature and use nanowire heaters to control similar curvature and movement in the caterpillar bot. Engineering soft robots that can move in two different directions is a significant challenge in soft robotics. The researchers say that the embedded nanowire heaters allow them to control the movement of the robot in two ways. They can control which sections of the robot bend by controlling the pattern of heating in the soft robot. And they can control the extent to which those sections bend by controlling the amount of heat being applied. The caterpillar bot consists of two layers of polymer which respond differently when exposed to heat. The bottom layer shrinks or contracts when exposed to heat. The top layer expands when exposed to heat. A pattern of silver nanowires is embedded in the expanding layer of polymer. The pattern includes multiple lead points where researchers can apply an electric current. The researchers can control which sections of the nanowire pattern heat up by applying an electric current to different lead points and can control the amount of heat by applying more or less current. The researchers also demonstrated that the caterpillar bot's movement could be controlled to the point where users were able to steer it under a very low gap, similar to guiding the robot to slip under a door. In essence, the researchers could control both forward and backward motion as well as how high the robot bent upwards at any point in that process. The research paper is published in the open access journal Science Advances.